Hi there, I'm Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells inside the WKMG News 6 Weather Center. What a hot day it turned out to be in Central Florida today. We hit a daytime high of 91, missed the record by 2 degrees. Record high is 93 from back in 2006. Normal daytime high is 84, so obviously we crushed that. Here comes a big cold.